Yes, you are. He was part three.
Now I'm all wet. Just another day in the life of a babysitter, Doc.
Doc?
Toys.
Doc. Hi, Mom.
How's it going in here?
It's going great. I think I'm getting the hang of this babysitting thing.
A cozy cradle? A clean diaper? She had a meal.
And she's clean.
Doc McStuffins, I think you'll make one excellent babysitter.
You really think so?
Oh, thank you, Mom.
Thank you. You're the best.
Can't touch this bird. I can't touch this bird. Oh. Can't touch this bird.
It's probably gonna stop, folks, but that's okay. So, like, subscribe, and goodbye just in case if it stops.
Just gonna be right around. It looks too scary.
Anyone left to donate?
No, not me!
What's wrong, Chili?
Doc, do I have
to donate? Don't have to, because it's scaring the snowflakes out of me.
You don't have to donate stuff.
Oh my god.
In that case, I think I'm gonna sit this around. I was starting to melt just thinking about it.
Chili, you haven't touched it at all. You can't melt.
Right, I can't melt because I am made of stuffing. Oh, stuffing.
Sorry, there's not burn again.
Oh, Chili, it's okay.
Chili, you need to shake off some of those nerves. I've got the perfect.
You need to shake off some of those nerves.
Let's shake it.
After that, meet until he gets his donations. Hoopy this bizarro.
I think we could all use some hooping.
Can't touch this bone, but you can't touch this. Can't touch this bone, but
Tiny bit. Want me to be brave with you?
Oh. Yo.
No, Chili. Doc hasn't done anything yet.
I know. I was just practicing.
For Nan.
You okay?
Well, it hurt a little, but only a little.
Only a little.